Hello everyone. Today I have a printer, HP laser jet Pro M12a or M12series. Today I want to know to disassemble or remove the manhole from this printer. This pick up is easy to remove. Press this one and this one. Yes. Press barula. Full size. Okay, the first step, you remove the front lower parts. This one. This laser unit. Okay, remove the back cover. Okay, it's good for this one. Main board. This power board. This is it. Let's pick up blue. Yes, pick up blue. Just flip this one. This one. Yes. Okay, this west is lost. This west is we can adjust. Like this. Okay, it look like good. Clean it. Okay, pull like this. This is a unit. This one. I remove the old screw. Okay, this bolt diameter, this meter, bolt diameter, this meter is control here, control the magnet. This bolt control meter, this laser unit. Sensor, laser unit. Okay, remove the laser. Remove the laser unit. If you want to clean the glass inside the laser, okay, I'll show you. It's inside laser, it's glass, thick. This motor receives the signal. The signal through here and from here to here, and this one sent to here. Yeah. Stop.
Stop me.
I'm gonna call it more than that. fasten unit. This one, take it out. Options, make sure for action. It's easy to remove part. To open this one, you see this one, remove this one, remove this one, take it out, and the cement mark also take it out.